Sorry, I didn't see that one.
Center.
Same spot?
Probably about 100 yards, 110, something like that. No, it's all right. It's, I mean, you can't see more than 60 yards out anyway.
What do you know?
Center. Oh, okay.
Moving on to the awards, the top three finishers in each skills competition and the top three overall scores will receive ribbons today. And the top three overall finishers will advance to our sub-regional at Countryside Golf Club on July 30th. So, coming in third place for the drive is Quentin Benson. Then second place is Travis Leafblad. Niam Apadier. Then third place for the chip is Noah Thomas.
Nice.
Second place is Teddy Slowinski. And first is Niam Apadier. Then for the putt, we had a tie for third place, so both in third will be Brendan Farley and Keegan McNabb Buckley. Second place, Thomas Haas. And in first place, Niam Apadia. And now for the overall, I just want to reiterate, these three people will be moving on to our sub-regional at Countryside on July 30th. In third place, we have Noah Thomas.
Nice.
Second place, we have Thomas Haas. And our winner, sweeping all categories, is Niam Apadia. Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.